We are going to Starbucks.
This is pre-father killing us for ordering the whole holiday menu.
He doesn't really know what we're doing.
He didn't really want to drive us in the first place.
We're going and we're going to do a taste test of Starbucks holiday drinks.
The Starbucks cookie.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. So this is gonna be a pretty big order and all the drinks are gonna be a tall.
Okay.
Can I get an iced eggnog latte?
Okay.
An Irish cream cold brew.
We're back and we have drinks. So we got two hot drinks, two cold drinks, and then one frap. We have a salted caramel hot chocolate, a white hot chocolate, and the two iced are an iced eggnog latte, an Irish cream cold brew, and then the frap is a tall mocha cookie frap.
We're all off of the holiday Starbucks edition.
They don't have the holiday ice cups anymore? That's so sad.
So,
are you gonna try that one first?
We'll start with this one.
Okay, so which one is that?
One at a time, cup at a time. So this one's a hot chocolate, the salted caramel. They're not gonna be that warm anymore. It's pretty good. It kinda just tastes like hot chocolate, to be honest.
It doesn't really.
With like a hint of caramel.
Okay, so that one's a solid. We have to rate it before we drink the other one, chill. That one's a solid, maybe a 6 out of 10, because, like, it's good, but, like, it's not that special.
It's nothing special, but it's yummy.
We're gonna go 6 out of 10.
If you don't like coffee, it's probably a good one for you.
Okay, the next one's an Irish cold brew.
I'm kind of scared for this.
What's Irish about it?
The Irish cream.
Oh, what makes the cream Irish?
If you like coffee, you would like it. If you didn't like coffee, you would not like it. It's very strong.
I usually drink
like it's not very like sweet.
I drink my coffee black. So, I really do like their cold brews though. Is that cinnamon? That's a lot of cinnamon in one spot.
It just tastes like a cold brew.
There's literally nothing so it's literally a cold brew.
Yeah, but it's the Irish cream one.
That one I'm gonna give a 2 out of 10. I'm very disappointed in that.
And it's okay.
What's that?
This is, what do you think it is?
Yeah. Oh yeah, the Frappacino. I think I've had this one
prior to this. It kind of just tastes like a double chocolatey chip Frappuccino.
Yeah, the like, what's that called? Double? I don't really know what it's called.
I just said it.
Yeah.
You're so dumb.
I get abused.
Abused because you're dumb.
Okay, stop licking it. I have to drink it too. Like, it's not all for you, princess. Sorry. Okay, I'm excited for this one. This is a tall iced eggnog latte. And I've had this one before and I actually really like it. It honestly just tastes like a chai latte.
I don't know if I like it. I don't know if
no,
really
I think
like
you'll hate it. With like dolce, I feel like that's what it tastes like an iced chai tea latte with dolce. Oh, we didn't rate this one. This one we gave
that.
This is Kate, the Frappuccino. Sorry, going back to the frapp. That's like a solid 5 out of 10.
What
nothing
is
special
this?
Though. That's eggnog. I honestly don't think it tastes that bad. Like, I
that is terrible. I need that taste out of my mouth.
But if you know me, you know that I really like exotic
things. The gross things.
I really do. All my friends make fun of me for what I eat and drink. The last one, a Snickerdoodle hot chocolate, but if you want to order it, it's just a white hot chocolate with cinnamon dolce syrup. This looks like it could be an eggnog drink. What is this?
This was Lindsay and Arnold's fave.
It tastes like a vanilla steamer. I'm going back to this eggnog one. That's actually kind of good. It doesn't, it's just really sweet.
It's like warm, sweet.
It's a comfort, milk. It's a comfort drink. Like when you are drinking on a Sunday like this. I really like this eggnog one.
I don't know why, it's disgusting. It tastes like rotting milk.
Okay, so my personal favorite is the eggnog. Love this, I think it's very good. I think it's very good. It's just different, you know? I like the eggnog. Paige, what was your favorite? The Snickerdoodle?
Yeah, it was this one.
I think she's also very enjoying.
The white hot chocolate with cinnamon dolce.
I'm gonna look up the ingredients in this eggnog one. I'm very interested. Like, can I make this at home? Like, ice. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is, there's two shots of espresso, nutmeg powder, and non-fat milk. It's 37 carbohydrates, this is for a grande. 11 grams of fats, 290 calories for 473 milliliters.
Jesus.
There's a lot of carbohydrates and a lot of fat.
No calories? That's 290 calories?
It's not that much. When you, let me look up your Snickerdoodle one.
No, I know, but still, that's a lot for a drink, says the one who counts her calories like it's sugar.
Well, it's obviously not the best thing. Like, the cold brew, I bet you, is probably the best thing for you. Like, the Irish cream cold brew. Let's look. Irish. How do you spell Irish? I. Okay, it's 200 cals for a grande.
For what? The cold brew?
Yeah, the Irish cream cold brew. That mocha cookie one that you devoured. Mocha. Cookie.
It's yummy.
Crumble. It's 470 calories.
I don't really care. I like to drink my calories.
I honestly do not mind this eggnog one. If you like chai, I feel like this is like...
If you like curdled milk.
Is that, what is eggnog? Let's look it up. This is becoming a TED Talk. It's made with milk, cream, sugar, whipped eggs, and egg yolk. And nutmeg. Is this something that Grandpa drinks every Christmas?
Yeah, my mom's obsessed with it.
I think it tastes really good. Also, shout out to Lizzo FC. This goes up today.
You know that film you get on the roof of your mouth from the whipped cream at Starbucks?
Yeah, it literally makes you so mad. I hate that. I think it tastes so gross.
I love that.
You're odd. Also, we have to give a big shout out today to our cousin, David Nader, who came in clutch and helped us this weekend with all of our problems with
even though
MacBook.
The video
will not be up.
This will go up before the one that we've been having issues with. We filmed a holiday look video.
And it's so hard to edit. And no,
it's
so long.
It's not
long.
That it's hard to edit, it's that
there's
a lot
no
of
storage.
Footage, and my computer has no more storage left on it, so we had to... David had to get us a hard drive. I had to move all of the stuff onto it, and then even then, still, it just ended up deleting all of my edited work. So just editing and realize that we forgot to make a little transition. So the holiday looks will come out once I can figure out everything with my computer situation. But until then, today we did the Starbucks and made some forts.
Oh yeah, candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choirs singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more. Seems I love you more. The little cards you give me will touch my heart for sure. All these things and more, darling, baby. Yeah. All right. Oh yeah. Candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choirs singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more. It seems I love you more. The little cards you'll give me will touch my heart for sure. All these things and more, darling, baby. Yeah.
We are going to order some pizza now and go hang out in our fort for the rest of the night. So that's it for today, unfortunately. But tomorrow's, it's gonna be good.
Before we end the vlog, make sure that you go and follow my Instagram at Sienna Cedar to fill out our this or that vlog comment box for our next video. We'd like to thank you for watching today's vlog. We're sorry we couldn't get yesterday's vlog up in time, but make sure that you stay tuned for that vlog that should be coming out very soon. And make sure you go and follow our Instagram at our.blendedfam, and we'll see you next time.